Yeah, I figured it'd be the girl dialogue.
Can't take it anymore! Since when do they expect us to learn things in detention?
Oh, man.
Attention. It's your principal. Looks like we've got some troublemakers in detention. You kids know what to do.
That Shonen double bro punch.
Oh, yeah, they're going down. Much easier.
Yo, I'm crying when... When Riki throws people, he puts his hands in his pockets and does a flip kick. This is great. I'm glad that they made the boys, like, unlockable.
Statues, anything? This is sweet.
Man.
Beat the life out of whoever took him. Good plan. Thanks. I just came up with it.
What? Damn, rip. Thought we would have gotten a boy's perspective. So weird not having my full move set.
And being broke. I mean, we used to being broke, but
we were broke for like majority.
Finally, punch the ground. Goddamn. I thought we started off with that.
Oh, that's right. Or like, new game.
Girls.
Oh, fuck yeah, that's satisfying.
Let's do this.
I wonder who took Kunio and Riki. I wonder who sent us that text message. Yeah, huh? Check your phone, Kyoko. For what? To find out who sent us that text.
I like to imagine while the story was going on, they were doing this the whole time.
Name? I feel like there has to be like a secret ending or something.
Oh, you know it? Come on.
Definitely a secret boss. I feel like those girls should have played, you know, came in to play, you know. And the final boss is kind of random.
Yeah, the final boss is very random. Like, it's kind of like we just showed up and kicked their ass, and I thought it was going to be something related to the plot.
Oh, it seems like broken statues are carried over. God, I don't remember these guys showing up early.
Right?
Dude, definitely weren't appearing in school.
Oh, look, it's those girls.
This makes no sense now.
I'm crying. I'm drawing this Japanese on those signs.
Those girls seem nice.
Yeah, but they're crazy.
Oh?
They think they're dating Kunio and Riki.
What? They better not be!
Relax. Their brains are just broken.
They're gonna be a lot more broken if they ever touch my Riki!
So the twist was the girls that you play as are the crazy ones,
right? It's such a shame. I was rooting for them for a while, but then it's like, damn, they're just sociopaths beating up everyone.
Yeah, right.
I'm crying. I'm just realizing this.
Give it a try.
I guess so.
You'll have to punch harder than that, Timmy.
Stop.
Damn, we're really on our Omi shit now, and I kind of feel bad. We're fucking violating this limit.
I need his EXP.
Doesn't want to die. Yo, she does not want to die.
Finally. Wow!
Finally.
Zero. Let me make sure there's nothing here. It's dark. Yeah, it's nothing. Alright.
Which way are we headed?
Downstairs. We'll exit through the front.
Great plan. I just hope Miss Susie's not here today. Oh, jeez, what if she is?
Are you gonna let a 300-pound security guard stand between you and Riki?
No!
Girl down.
I'm crying. Fail. Fuck.
it's where the big bitch is, right? Oh no.
Yeah. I'm praying at least we get unique interactions.
I'm praying at least that the matchup screen shows the guys.
Yeah. See, they keep saying she'll stop them.
Yeah.
Like, when did that ever come up again?
What the?
No sign of security.
Yeah.
Maybe she's on break. Uh-oh.
Please, matchup screen, please. Okay.
Okay.
Get over here!
Some luck, all right. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I forgot. What the hell?
Fucking bitch.
I'm like, who was that? Because we was playing on normal, on hard.
$6. That's a lot early in this game.
Here, keep talking.
Wait, lure her away real quick. I think that's 28 now.
No sign of security. Maybe she's on break. Uh-oh. Out of our way, Miss Suzu!
Yeah!
Get over here!
Okay.
Damn.
Oh,
Oh, what the hell? Run, run, run! It's not even a hard boss.
Yeah, right. But I do know my triangle does a lot to her.
No sign of security. Maybe she's on break. Uh oh. Out of our way, Miss Suzu. Yeah.
Get over here.
Oh, really?
Fuck!
I can't revive you, won't let me.
You dweebs are tougher than you look. Give me a real work.
Rip. Makeup kit. I wonder if, like, if we looked at a map, it would show, like, it's a place we haven't been. definitely statues were missing, but.
Yeah. Oh, sick! Oh, fuck yeah. Bicycle kick. I feel like the only places it could be is like super hidden spots.
Rip. Oh, what?
Oh my god. Bro.
I'm in there.
No, fuck you. I feel so violent just destroying these women as the guys.
I'm here for real. Yeah, straight into 0 XP.
Oh no, let's get out of here. We're just leveling up like crazy.
So nice to get out of that crappy school. For sure. Wanna go see a movie?
The dojo.
We're looking for our boyfriends, remember?
Oh yeah. We should ask if they wanna go too.
Combing here?
Find that creepy guy.
Wow. It's just a thing, it doesn't even do nothing for me. What the fuck?
That's probably back attack, I guess.
Oh yeah, that is his back attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's amazing. I'm definitely gonna finish off a boss like that.
Imagine Simon Cargo did like a co-op beat 'em up, but it was like tasteless. I mean, they actually had taste instead of just straight lewd.
What you said?
Imagine Simon Cargo did like a co-op beat 'em up, but it was like it wasn't just lewd, you know?
Right? Like this didn't really have lewd. It had a smidge of lewd, but yeah, that was really it.
Yeah!
Wow, we didn't know that.
A dojo somewhere around here?
Oh yeah, he wanted that burger. So we have to go this way anyway. Let's go to the dojo.
Get in my dojo and fight me!
Oh, lit. Oh, that's hype! That's sick. Wow!
Cheap shot.
Harder punch.
Shadow combo. What?
Oh, that's hype!
Stone launcher?
Oh, that's sick.
Sweep kick.
Damn, this shit is fucking hype. But we learned our lesson from last playthrough. Usually buy the more expensive stuff first.
What the heck is going on in my chat?
What?
Sub didn't pop up. Like your shirt. What? What's going on? Skins deal skills, boys?
Deadly.
I'm very confused. Round of forever. Who cares? We love you. What? That? What? I have no idea. I'm not even seeing the panda right now.
You ready to break a leg?
Oh, you don't have the level 5 yet.
Side headbutt. Super kick.
Kunio like the classic beat 'em up, bro.
How's his uppercut?
Right?
How do I donate? What? I have no idea, man. Just check this.
I miss my brother! Happy rampaging. Come back soon.
Oh, shit.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
There's more shit for me. Strings. Oh, that's sick.
Can't chat without subbing? What's going on with my chat? I have no idea. Oh, I'm dead. What's in the shop, Rhino Forever? What? Get wrecked, son. Yeah, I did get wrecked.
Oh my god. Fucking reviving my bro! Come on, Parsec.
See you later. Oh, rip.
Wow. Oh, fuck this. Oh, wait, isn't that the Merv Burger?
Hey there. Bye.
No, that's not it.
See you later.
Right.
What's that launcher? That's Skylight. Oh shit.
Damn, that's pretty godlike. Not gonna lie, the guys are feeling a whole lot better than the girls.
Right. Thanks for following.
No, that's not it. I think it's over here.
Let me know if you want anything.
Fuck, I don't have enough money.
Does he want a single or a double?
We bought him a double last time. I don't have enough.
More customers.
No.
I look fabulous.
More of a double require. Alright, I'm gonna go back to final.
Oh. Motherfucker. Fuck that, we need experience.
You get a big friend.
Damn. Kunio bringing heat.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Ramp.
Like this.
Oh, just leave. Don't lose your money, just leave. It's only $16.
I would like to kill myself, let's see. Can I bounce this box off the wall? There you go.
You can also block to like drop items.
So what about blocking?
Sorry, buddy.
Let's back out though.
Oh, sick. Damn, Kunio be fucking niggas up. Like his moveset? Slap. Oh yeah, we gotta give this guy his burger.
Get pepper spray.
Here's your burger.
Ah, royal beef of the gods.
Cheapskate.
There's nothing over here, no statue, no nothing. Oh shit. Spit.
Wow, zero experience.
We got money for a new move now.
I think we do.
What up, bro, Seth? Ready to break a leg?
No, I bought everything cheap.
I didn't, so.
I need another $30.
Get in my dojo and fight me!
Roundhouse. Headbutt. Oh. Super kick. Shawn Michaels. Oh,
that's high. Go to the gold. Go to the hot blooded punch.
Let's see hot blooded punch.
Oh, you know what I realized too, though? They don't show the effects. Because, like, you see how the stone punch was just his fist? Mm-hmm. When I use a stone punch, his fist actually turns to stone.
I'm going to go with the super kicks.
Yeah, that looks pretty savage.
Happy rampaging. Come back soon.
Part of his string? It is. I think. Oh shit. I think it's part of his string. Oh no, it's not. With it? Oh, I can. But I like the launch combos. Police. It's done.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Get out of my house! Get out of my house!
Oh, I forgot about all this.
Get out Fuck. Of my house! Get out of my house!
Speed run.
Get out of my house!
No!
Show stream. Hold on. I have no idea what's going on. Anyway. Oh, was that you?
What?
That has a pause. I see a flip phone.
It says the host is looking at something right now. Who's gonna reconnect? Alright, we're good.
I have no idea what's going on in my chat right now. It's like mad people talking and talking about Fortnite and random stuff.
Really?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
Get out of my house! Get out of my house!
Oh my God! Wow.
Get out of my house.
Rhino the Savage.
Chat keeps mentioning me and you're talking about Fortnite. We playing, I don't know.
Oh, get out of my house.
All you clowns better follow.
You said all you clowns better follow. Forget follow, you got a sub button now. Subscribe.
Get what? Out
of my house. Ugh.
Wait, can we can jump on that thing in the back, right? Yeah.
Which thing?
The thing
we can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get out of my house!
It would have been funny if, like, you jump on his toy so many times, it's just a boss battle.
Alright. Can we not jump on it?
Yeah, that's how we did it before.
Get out of my house!
Now you're talking about speedrun records.
Right?
Get out of my
house! Oh my God!
Yeah, you got it. You got it.
He's acquired. Let's get back to the mall.
Ow. Maybe there's a statue here? No. We can't go in this kitchen either. Oh, we can go through the back.
Dang, that's where we're supposed to go. That's where you get jumped.
Oh, yeah.
Or if it's like something to do with this platform with this box.
Right?
Why is this box here?
No. You and I are just trying to be too big brain. We're doing like Marvel combos now. Like launches and shit. Grabbed up the weapon.
That was definitely an accident. Not on purpose at all. Anything? Because you can climb. Oh shit! The damage!
What the fuck?
It's wild.
Behind it.
Oh,
you already
yeah.
Got it.
What was that room? Like in that last area? It was blocked off. I think that's where the secret boss is? I'm assuming.
Nah, I don't think so. I think we have to get all the statues to get the secret boss.
Kind of, there was a room we haven't been in.
Yeah.
fucking weapon. What is that?
That's when you grab them and use them as a weapon.
Oh. Go back.
Yeah, thanks.
Oops, what the? I'm feeling like an idiot. It's like he disappeared on me.
What up, bro, Seth? Ready to break a leg?
Damn, Shadow combo looks sick. Smart to get to.
Radical.
Soon, Shadow combo, soon. That's dope.
Get in my dojo and fight me! Deadly! Deadly! Happy rampaging. Go back soon.
Ah.
The fuck did that do? Huh? There has to be more to it. Oh shit, I fucking got railed.
Oh shit. Oh, stunned. No. Oh.
Don't worry, it's just $10. You have 70. Go!
No! Oh man, I left behind! Ooh. My turn.
I think I'm gonna take a break for now.
Yeah, let's just wrap it up.
Let's save the game. We will come back to this.